Here's the second Lazada package I was talking about in the last review. So, buksan na natin! Mas magandang gunting ang gamit ko ngayon. Bubble wrap. As usual from Lazada. I gotta admit, it's a hassle sometimes, but it guarantees non-spillage, just in case lang. Okay, wanna see it now? Of course you do! Eto guys, alright? Ang pinakamalaking peanut butter na nabili namin. Okay, so ito yung brand name. And wala lang, gusto ko lang masubukan. And ano ba bang hinihintay natin? Abay, tikman na natin. Wala akong kutsara. Plastic spoon na para itatapon lang. Para wala nang libisan. Alright! Iba ng silid ito ah! Butik na matanggal yung kuko ko! Okay! Yun, bumigay din. Sa takip mismo yan. Sayang. We're gonna put that back. Doing the taste test. So, ito na guys. Hindi siya, for this, yung texture niya medyo malambot. Ideal nga ito for baking and cooking. Take a teaspoon. Wow! Papa! Grabe! This is the type of peanut butter you would taste from farm grown. Yung mga locally made na peanut butter, yung mga kumbaga farm to market type na peanut butter, parang ganun ang lasa nun. Yung mga homemade na peanut butter, yan. I got those words right out of my mouth. Okay? Magandaan ito. Isa pa tayo. Patikim. Okay lang kasi baka mag-apple cider vinegar water ako eh. Namaya before my pass. Okay lang. Wow! Affordability guys! Sold na sold. Okay? Sulit na sulit. 1 kilo ito guys. And then we only got it for less than 400 pesos. Lahat-lahat na yun, pati yung delivery fee. Okay. Now let's take a look at the nutritional label. Ito yung pinakamatinding dahilan kung bakit ko bakit namin in-order ito. You see the sodium content? 43 grams lang, guys, per serving. Alright? It's the second lowest I have seen in peanut butter. Kaya nainganyo akong biling ito. Sa isang kilo, guys. Alright? Affordability pa lang. Oks na. Now, Delivery and promptness. You can say it's you can say it's fair kasi medyo natagalan yung seller eh. Pero yung packaging niya talaga walang matatapon. All right. So ano ang final verdict natin for Michael's peanut butter? I don't give a shit about the delivery and promptness anymore. Affordability and yung sarap, sulit. 2,000! If you want to try this product out yourself, abay SOP na. Link in the pinned comment.